good to see you. Look, sorry about marking you before. I didn't have much choice, did I? Anyway, we still gotta get to Waldberg. The Beast Slayer card is in that forgotten library. Luckily, I can sail this ship. Or I could if it wasn't for this fog. But maybe you can help me out. Be a pal and spot the town from... Gullible fool. Did you really think I'd let you steal my Beast Slayer? I'd never let you touch it. And once I have it, I'll destroy you and win this wretched game.
I should have known not to trust you. You traitor.
Yeah, yeah. Be quiet, Beast. Stay there. Soon the Beast Slayer card will be mine, and there's nothing you could do about it. Thank you.
just happened. I thought you... You looked like a monster.
We're all in beast form. Your perception changes. But things are not how they appear.
I should know. I was the beast in the first round.
All my life, I feared getting older and turning ugly. I vowed to never let it happen. My fear made me selfish.
I abandoned my family, my career, even my home, just to play this game. I never told anyone where I was, but I didn't know he could become the beast. Afterwards, I realized how foolish I had been. Although I was the beast, I still killed that poor man. Knowing what I do now, I never would have played. But this round, I drew the Tamer card, which returns the beast to their human form.
Curse you! You ruined everything! No matter. I've sabotaged the lifeboats and this ship. You'll both drown.
Thank you.
You patched up the ship. Marvelous. If you hadn't, we'd be shark bait by now. They're swimming around our ship. Your patch job should hold for now, but we should head for shore quick. Also, I found this note before you came aboard. I hope it's helpful to you.
Thank you. I stepped onto land just as the sun rose. I had survived, but another round loomed. What card would I draw?
How little it takes for you to and yet, no one even came close. Could you all be any more incompetent? I'd hope to throw something more challenging at you tonight. But you could even handle a little... Speechless? I thought as much. Put on your blindfold.